We do still have rain in the forecast. We are going to be seeing some blue skies today, but don't let all that sunshine fool you. We do still have a trail of moisture extending from that low pressure system that's going to not only keep things humid, but also we are going to be seeing spotty heavy showers remaining in the forecast for us for today. So here's our weather threat index. Rainfall, we have a moderate chance that we're going to be seeing it. We have about a 40% chance of rain throughout the day for both leeward and windward sections across the state. Winds moderate as well, blowing up to about 20 miles an hour. They're coming up from the south. It is going to be humid, going to be muggy, and unfortunately we're not going to be seeing our trade winds returning for quite some time. And nothing too impressive in surf just yet, but we'll have your surf forecast coming up next. Here's what we're going to be seeing. This low pressure system that really caused all the havoc that we saw yesterday going to continue to lift to the north, and as it does, we'll gradually see improving conditions. Now along with this low pressure system, our winds coming out of the south for today, but it's looking like we're going to see our winds shifting to light and variable in the next upcoming days, and then that's going to be the theme through the weekend and into early next week. Now, in terms of the radar, take a look at this. Much better conditions than what we saw yesterday. Heavy showers actually still coming through for Hawaii Island, and we are expecting these. Expect some heavy downpours offshore to be pulled onshore. Again, could see this anywhere across the state for today, but the bulk of us going to be seeing partly sunny skies through the afternoon, even for the windward sections. Now by tomorrow, as that low continues to push to the north, we'll see drying conditions, but not for very long. A cold front on its way on Saturday. We'll start to see a bit more rain in the forecast and yet another cold front coming through on Tuesday. All right, that's looking at your weather. Now let's send it on out to Surf News Network's Betty DiPolito, who has everything you need to know about your surf today. Hey, good morning, Betty.
Hey, Kelly, good morning. Well, there are bad news. It certainly is not good conditions for surfing today. We've got a small craft advisory posted. Surf is really small out on the North Shore as well as southern exposures, and there's dirty water runoff in a lot of areas. So not advised to go surfing today. It's about 1 to 2 feet at Sunset Beach, maybe a higher set coming through, but pretty small all in all. Pipeline about the same, one occasional two. Makaha on the west side about 0 to 2, and kind of bumpy out there, disorganized kind of stuff coming in around the island due to all the rain and stormy conditions. Town less than a foot. It's 1 to 2 at Sandy Beach, 1 to 2 at Makapu. So we have these southwesterly Kona style winds about 10 to 20. High tide 6:30, 1.3. Low tide's about 1 p.m. and sunset 6:37, rising around 6:52 in the morning. Not much surf, Kelly, to talk about today.